Hello, I'm Rodion from Stimulsoft, and today I will show you how to get any color for the color picker with the help of the eyedropper. Run the designer and invoke the color picker. Hold down the eyedropper and drag it over the item which color you want to get. Now you can use this color to create reports and dashboards. Thank you for your attention. Subscribe please to our channel. If you have any questions, leave comments on this video. Goodbye.